All I did was play it. I'm American, so I played it. I used to sing it in school. They made me sing it in school, so it's a flashback, you know. I don't know if about it.
This man was in the 101st Airborne, so when you write your nasty letters in... When you mention the national anthem and talk about playing it in any unorthodox way, you immediately get a guaranteed percentage of hate mail from people who say, how dare
unorthodox.
Anyone?
That's not unorthodox.
It isn't unorthodox?
No, no. I thought it was beautiful. But then there you go. You know.
Don't you find that there's a certain mad beauty in unorthodoxy?
Yeah.